Once your script is complete, it's time to start breaking it down for pre-production. Begin by clicking on Breakdown. The inline breakdown system allows you to go through your script and identify important production assets on a scene-by-scene basis. Let's start with scene 1. As you can see, any characters with dialogue are already added to your breakdown. To break down an item yourself, just select the text in the script. For example, a prop. This opens the breakdown item menu. The name field will already be filled in with your selected text, but you can change it if you'd like. Then, select the appropriate category for your item. In this case, we'll identify it as a prop. When you're finished, hit Tag. You'll notice that your highlighted text is now color-coded, and the new item has been added to the sidebar under the Props category. If you would like to add items that don't appear in the script text, you can use the Add icon. If you know where you'll be shooting your scene, you can add the address of the location here. The address you enter here will inform your schedule and call sheets later in the project. Check out our schedule video to find out more. Once you've tagged everything in your first scene, simply click on the next scene to continue the breakdown process. You can also use the navigation arrows to move between scenes. Notice how previously identified items are included here. Click them to quickly tag existing items. You can remove items by selecting them and clicking here. Or select multiple items from a scene, copy, and paste them all into another scene. With these tools, you'll have your breakdown finished before you know it. If you or your team have any further questions, please visit our Help Center.